keep moving! Down this way! Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
We'll check back at the skip. Come on, cross the rooftop. King, we got air coming.
You sure about this whole rooftop plan? Back what I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed.
I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Forever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. It's the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start.
This damn thing. Okay, Jack. Let's see if that code of yours works.
Here it goes! You know, the old cock didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Okay. Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate! Check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
Alright, we clear them out! Then we deal with the gate!
Thank you.
to check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate. I'll take that.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. See if this opens the gate. Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass. You drop. I'll back.
And look at that! You got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through.
idea what this building is?
Looks like a substation for the comm tower. Might have supplies.
Del, it's an outsider. She's frozen solid.
Damn. Look around. Maybe we can find out what happened.
Looks like some kind of security code for a different substation.
You think other outsiders might be there?
Maybe. Let's keep a lookout. One thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cough.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
In we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful, Control.
Look out! Come on, this way!
Incoming!
Del, come on! Cave ahead!
Whatever doesn't kill you, right?
Kadar was the Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier! I'm